You know.
Hey guys, what's up? I'm back for another video, and today I will be talking about something a little more serious. And by the title, you guys are probably like, oh my god, it's the Grammys, it's not that serious. You're right, but I'm tired, sick and tired of the Grammys' blatant disrespect, not just towards BTS, but towards multiple people, and we will be talking about those multiple reasons today. So I might get a lot of hate for this, I might not, I don't care. But it needs to be said, so let's get into it. Now, before I go on with this reason, I want to say that I have absolutely nothing against Olivia Rodrigo. I'm literally going to see her in concert. Like, I have absolutely nothing against this woman. I think she's amazing. I think she's super talented. And I love Olivia, okay? But if we're going to be, real, and I do this with all my faves, she was nominated in Best Pop Vocal Album for Sour. And while Sour was an amazing album, y'all should go listen to it, there was another specific album that was in that category that definitely deserved to win. And I'm not just saying this as her fan, but I'm saying this as a person who has ears. This woman literally whistled a whole verse in her song just for it not to win. I could understand, you know, if this was a fan-voted show, but it's not. The Grammy literally has panels of people who decide. And for Best Pop Vocal Album, Sour was nowhere near close to positions. I'm sorry. Like, it just wasn't. Literally, the channel of my name is named after one of her songs. But the Grammys have always had something against Ariana, so I don't know why I'm surprised. But this is the clip that I'm talking about. So that was my issue with Best Pop Vocal Album. Now, before we get on to BTS, I want to talk about Justin for a second. This man stopped his entire tour just to come and go perform and, I guess, attend whatever the Grammys. The Grammys begged Justin and yet didn't walk home with a single award. Now, I get, you know, if you invited him or whatever and just didn't expect, you know, to give him an award, but you made him stop his entire tour, reschedule his tour dates just to go to an award show that you hyped up so much and didn't even give him an award. If that doesn't scream blatant disrespect to you, I don't know what does. But it took y'all not only once, but twice for BTS to get scammed. And then you guys realize, oh, the Grammys is rigged. Oh, the Grammys sucks. When you guys should have kept this energy years ago when they invited Mac Miller's parents to accept the award after he died and didn't even give him the award. I didn't think BTS would win the Grammy. I didn't expect them to because the Grammys hate anything new and refreshing. But they did invite them, did make them perform towards the latter end of the show to get views. And that's the main issue with this. I'm not upset that they lost. I'm upset that they were wasting their time. So that was all for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I just wanted to come on and explain and share my thoughts with you guys. So let me know what you guys thought about the scammies, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.